I'm Matt White. I'm a lecturer in environmental psychology at the University of Exeter. The work we've been doing recently is focusing on how much time you should spend in nature each week to be good for your health and well-being. There's lots of work now showing that it's good for people. The big question is, how much do you need? And we've been working with Natural England on a two-year study with over 20,000 people to look at how much time you're spending in nature and is it good for health and well-being. So what we found was, basically, there seems to be a threshold of about 2 hours or 120 minutes. So compared to people who don't get out to nature at all, those who do 2 hours a week or more have higher well-being and their health is generally better. So doing 60 or 90 minutes didn't seem to have the same benefits at all. It really needed to be at least 2 hours a week. What really amazed us was this was true for just about every group we could think of. It was true for people who lived in cities, people who lived in rural areas. It was true for people who lived in high versus low deprivation areas. It was true for men, women, old adults, younger adults, the rich, the poor, different ethnicities. And it was also true for people who had long-term illness or sickness or disability. So just getting out in nature, it doesn't have to be physical exercise, it could be just sitting on a bench, seemed to be good for just about everybody in the population. Well, what really amazed us about the 120-minute threshold or 2 hours is it doesn't seem to matter how you get it. You could go on one long walk for 2 hours on a Sunday, or you could go for four lots of 30 minutes during lunchtimes during the week. The benefits seemed to be just the same. It didn't matter where in nature you went either. It could be on the beach, it could be on an urban park, or it could be in the woodlands. Again, it didn't matter whereabouts it was happening. This is the biggest study of its kind anywhere in the world with over 20,000 people over 2 years, but it's still a snapshot in time. What we really need is what's called a prospective longitudinal study that follows people over several years, an experimental work where we ask people to spend different amounts of time in nature each week and follow them over a period of 3 or 4 weeks to look at their health and well-being. And that's work we've been conducting with the BBC's Trust Me, I'm a Doctor programme, and the results of that study are going to be aired in the autumn.